A survey done by FIFA estimates that over 240 million people across the globe play soccer, or football, as it's known everywhere else. The Des Moines Menace have tapped into the international talent pool, and as Tony Seaman reports, the world of soccer can sometimes be a small place.
So you have 5 cleats for juggle, dog. Come on, dog.
This may sound a little different to us, but for these two, it sounds just like home.
Yeah.
They're both kind of fun-loving guys and always kind of laughing, joking.
Exactly. Them know, yeah.
Menace newcomers Nico Wright and Jimmy Tulloch both come all the way from Jamaica.
Really fun, and you get comfortable because there's another player there that you're really cool with.
Tulloch comes from Kingston, Jamaica, and Wright is from St. Catherine. And now, for the first time, these two have become teammates.
This is big league right here. Nico, big league right from Jamaica.
Now, this may be the first time that Jimmy and Nico have hit the field together at Valley Stadium, but these two have a lot of history.
My high school and his high school in Jamaica are like the rival school in Jamaica, and it's funny how we know here playing together.
High school, we were big rivals. We'd always like bad talk each other in a funny way and stuff like that.
Need some more.
The former rivals have now teamed up and brought more than talent with them.
Juggle the man, say more with juggling.
Could you understand anything they said?
Take a piece at my boss.
It's very comfortable. Like, once you realize you have somebody that understands your language sometimes, because you know how Jamaicans can get sometimes when we speak our broken patois.
No, but that's a click, man. Go knock it.
No, no, we don't. But now that the Jamaican language of patois has become a staple at Menace practices, their Menace teammates are starting to catch on.
Obviously, the whole team knows it now because we talk it every day. So,
I mean, it must have been nice. You guys could probably, like, talk trash about your teammates, and they won't even know.
They definitely know too much. Even the referees, too.
Exactly.
So whether you can understand them or not, the language of soccer talent is universal.
Same culture, same background, so it's good to have a friend.
In Des Moines, Tony Seaman, KCCI, Iowa's Sports Leader.